Yes, it was my dad's first trip off the island. He been to Fiji and back to Samoa, but he never been out to the mainland. So for that it was a big it was emotional for me because he always trying to work. I'm like, "Dad, come out. It's only for 2 weeks." He's like, "Nah, I gotta go work." I'm like, "So." I'm excited that my brothers got him to come up, and he looks excited about today, and I'm happy about that.